excited to join me for story time today. We're going to sing some of our favorite songs, and then I have a special guest waiting to meet you, and he's in the community room. And we'll go see him in just a minute. But first, let's say hello to all of our friends. Do you remember our hello song? Well, I want you to stand up, if you can, and get ready, because we're going to clap to say hello. We're going to stomp to say hello. We're going to jump real high and say hello. And we're going to do our favorite dance and say hello. Are you ready? Let's get started. Clap, everybody, and say hello. Clap, everybody, and say hello. Clap, everybody, and say hello, no matter what the weather. Stomp, everybody, and say hello. Stomp, everybody, and say hello. Stomp, everybody, and say hello, no matter what the weather. Ready to jump? Jump, everybody, and say hello. Are you ready to sing our next song? Let's sing about all the days of the week. So whatever day you're watching this story time, I want you to listen for that day in the song, and I want you to clap really loud when you hear that day. You ready? I brought a book today to share with our friends at Storytime, and this book talks about monsters and broccoli. Would you like to hear it?
Okay.
Maybe if you hear the story, maybe, just maybe, you might try your broccoli. Let's see, okay?
Okay.
Okay. So, the name of our story today is Monsters Don't Eat Broccoli.
That's true.
And it's by Barbara Jean Hicks, and it's illustrated by Sue Hendra. And Dragonfly Books has given us permission to read this story today. So thank you, Dragonfly Books. Here we go. Monsters don't eat broccoli. The waitress in this restaurant doesn't have a clue. Monsters don't eat broccoli. How could she think we do?
Yeah, that's weird.
We'd rather snack on tractors.
Ooh.
On a rocket ship or two.
Ooh.
Or tender trailer tidbits.
Ooh, that sounds delicious.
Or a wheelie steely stew.
Ooh, stew. That sounds good.
Bum fo fi fi.
Monsters don't eat broccoli.
Monsters don't eat broccoli or artichokes or greens. We can't abide alfalfa sprouts or slimy lima beans. But redwoods are delectable. And boulders, what a treat.
I can already taste them.
And a fountain so refreshing in this dreadful summer heat.
It is hot outside.
Bum fo fi fi.
Monsters don't eat broccoli.
We're crazy for construction.
Oh, that's delicious.
And we crave our fish and ships.
Puns intended.
But monsters don't eat broccoli. It will not pass our lips.
Not a bit.
You cannot force us monsters to eat vegetables we hate. Let the humans have the garden. We will eat the garden gate. Bum, fo, fi, fi.
Monsters don't eat broccoli.
Monsters love a picnic or a blanket in the park with a clump of giant maples and their yummy, gummy bark.
Ooh, trees are delicious.
Bum, fo, fi, fi, you're chowing down on broccoli.
What?
This isn't broccoli, it's crunchy, munchy trees, and wow, are they delicious. So you see, Benji, if you try your broccoli, you can imagine that you're eating crunchy, munchy trees.
You're right.
And I bet you might like it. Would you like to try?
Yes, I would.
Okay, here you go. Here's your broccoli. Come on up. What do you think?
More, please.
Another helping, please?
Yes, please.
Oh, so you like broccoli now?
Monsters do eat broccoli.
That's so good to hear, because broccoli is not only delicious, but it's healthy for you.
Yay!
So the next time your mom serves you broccoli and lunch, are you going to eat it?
Yes, I am.
Well, I'm glad to hear that. I think you just gave broccoli two thumbs up. Is that right?
A million thumbs up.
A million thumbs up. Well, that's a very excellent vote, if I do say so myself.
Yes.
Okay. You know what, Benji? I have a game that I wanted to play with my friends. Would you like to play with us? some other fruits. And broccoli is actually a vegetable, but this game is about some fruits. And these fruits are all the same color today. And maybe you and our friends can notice what color all of our fruits are today. Are you ready?
Ready!
All right, here we go. Here's the first one. What is it? What is it? I don't know. What is it? What is it? Hey, let's go. What is it? What is it? One, two, three. What is it? What is it? Please show me. Here it is. What is that, Benji?
A lemon!
It's a lemon, and do you know what color this is, friends? What do you think, Benji? What color is it?
Yellow!
It's a yellow lemon. Have you ever eaten a lemon before?
I don't think so.
Well, the lemons are very sour, but they're also very delicious if you squeeze out the juice and put it in water and mix in some sugar. You can actually make lemonade. Have you ever had lemonade?
No.
No? Well, you'll have to try that one day, too. I bet you'll love that, Benji.
I believe I would.
Okay, here's our next fruit. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. What is it? What is it? I don't know. What is it? What is it? Hey, let's go. What is it? What is it? One, two, three. What is it? What is it? Please show me. What is this, Benji? Do you know?
A banana!
That is a banana. And what color is our banana today, friends? What do you think, Benji?
Yellow!
It's yellow, just like the lemon. Have you ever eaten a yummy banana?
Once.
Once? Did you like it?
Yes, I felt like a monkey.
Oh, yeah? Well, I like to pretend like I'm a monkey eating a banana sometimes, too. But don't forget to take off the peel.
Yeah.
Right? Okay. I have one more. Let's play the game one more time. Here we go. What is it? What is it? I don't know. What is it? What is it? Hey, let's go. What is it? What is it? One, two, three. What is it? What is it? Please show me. Here it comes. What is that, friends? What do you think, Vinti?
Another banana.
Another banana? Well, no, it does look like our banana. Let's bring the banana back for a second. They do look very similar, don't they? But they are different. So this is a yellow squash. And some people think that a yellow squash is a vegetable, but you know that it is a fruit just like a banana.
Oh.
And they're very yummy. Sometimes I like to slice it and put it in my salad, or sometimes I like to cook it in some yummy butter. Oh, they're delicious. You should try it sometime.
I think I will.
You think you might? All right, well, you have to let me know what you thought about it.
I will.
Okay, so we had three yummy, yummy fruits to talk about, and they were all yellow. So let's look at them one more time and see that they're all yellow. Yellow fruits today.
Yellow fruits.
So now, guess what? It's time for us to say goodbye to our friends at Storytime.
Oh, don't say goodbye.
Well, but that means, Benji, that we get to sing our favorite goodbye song.
You're right.
Would you like to do that with us?
Yes, I would.
Okay, so friends, can you help us sing too? Here we go.